Good morning, students. You already know that this time there is some revised syllabus has been given by the CBSE, and in that organic is very important, and organic chemistry carries more marks also. So today we will start the organic chemistry first topic, that is haloalkanes and haloarenes. Students, you already know that halo here stands for halogen. What are halogens? You are familiar with it. Chlorine, bromine, iodine or fluorine. It is represented by X. And you know, already you know the importance of haloalkanes, haloarenes. You think some of the important uses of haloalkanes and haloarenes. It is used with a very good solvent. You already know. For example, carbon tetrachloride. For example, chlorobenzene. It is used for various medicines also. You know that thyroid, which is caused by the thyroxine hormone. It is also due to the presence of the iodine. So, different medicines, chloroquine also contains the halogen attached to the alkanes or the anions. The students, when the halogen atoms are attached to the alkane, it is called haloalkanes. And when it is attached to benzene ring or it is attached to aromatic hydrocarbons, it is called haloarenes. For example, CH4 is methane. When one H atom is replaced by halogen, that is X, it will be CH3X. And what will be the name? It will be haloalkane. Halomethane. For example, CH3Cl is chloromethane. CH3Br is bromomethane. CH3I is iodomethane. Okay? So similarly, C6H5Cl is chlorobenzene. Chlorobenzene. Bromobenzene. What will be the formula? Benzene ring attached to it is bromine. C6H5Br. Understood? Now we'll go for the classification of haloalkanes and haloarenes. Classification of haloalkanes and haloarenes. So when it is halogen is attached to single bonded hydrocarbon, you are knowing that it is sp3 hybridized. When it is attached to double bonded, it is, what is the hybridization? sp2. Clear? Now, so classifications. So in haloalkanes, halogen is attached to sp3 hybridized, and in haloarenes, halogen is attached to sp2 hybridized. Understood this one? Next, classification. On the basis of number of halogen atoms, how many number of halogen atoms are there? It is classified as monohalogen, like C2H5X. C2H5X. Suppose X is bromine, then what will be the name? Bromoethane. One halogen. Then this one, see, CH2X, single bond CH2X. It is dihalogen derivative. Similarly, CH2X, CH2X, CH2X. Three halogens are there. So it is trihalogen derivative. Clear this one? So now, according to the number of halogen atoms, it is classified as monohalogen, dihalogen and trihalogen derivatives. Okay? Next one, compounds containing sp3 bond. Compounds containing sp3CX bond. So, according to that, if halogen is attached primary carbon, secondary it is attached to secondary carbon, and tertiary it is attached to tertiary carbon. Okay, next, when it is attached to halogen, is attached to CH2 and then it is attached to double bond, it is called allylic halides. It is called allylic halides. Compounds in which halogen is bonded to sp3 and after that there is carbon-carbon double bond. That is called allylic hydrocarbon. Clear this one? CH2X, then single bond, then double bond. So this is called allylic hydrocarbon. Next, benzylic halide. When halogen is attached to CH2 and CH2 is attached to the benzene ring, then it is called benzylic halides. Benzene ring CH2X. It is not aromatic. Keep it in your mind. Aromatic is when halogen is directly attached to the benzene ring. And here, halogen is attached to CH2 and CH2 is attached to aromatic hydrocarbon. So it is called benzylic halide. It is called benzylic halide. Understood, students, the different classification on the basis of number of halogen atoms, on the basis of attachment of the primary, secondary or tertiary halides, and on the basis of allylic and benzylic. Understood? Next, compounds in which the halogen is directly attached to the carbon atom which is attached to the double bond. Halogen, then carbon, and carbon is attached to directly double bond. That is called vinylic halides. Halogen is attached to sp2 hybridized, and after that the double bond. So it is called halogen attached to sp2 hybridized carbon atom of C double bond C. It is called vinylic halides. It is called vinylic halides. And next one, you all are familiar. Benzene ring direct halogen. That is aromatic or aryl halides. Benzene ring and directly halogen. For example, chlorobenzene. Benzene ring Cl, chlorobenzene. Benzene ring Br, bromobenzene. Benzene ring iodine, iodobenzene. Clear? So classification understood. What are haloalkanes? What are haloarenes? Understood? Now just after this, we'll go for the nomenclature. We will go for the nomenclature of